There's another little hint for practicing, giving yourself a little reward when you practice. And I mean little. And in fact, it really doesn't have to be big. You will still enjoy it. So get like an egg carton and cut out so that there are seven parts of the egg carton. And in each of those, you're going to put a reward for each day of the week that you practice. So a sticker, a Hershey's kiss, a little Dove chocolate, maybe a quarter, just something small. It's the point is that it's a reward, not that it's, a trip to Disney. So you're gonna, when you finish practicing, you're gonna take that reward. And don't tell me, you high school students, that you don't love those stickers, those squishy kind. I know you love those stickers. So it doesn't matter what it is or how old you are, you have a little reward. Now, if you want to take it to the next level, I don't always recommend this for everyone. If you did miss a day, which you won't, but if you did miss a day, you could take that reward and give it to somebody else in your house because you forfeit that reward. Give that Hershey's kiss to your dad or to your brother or something. See if that helps. I'll see you tomorrow for more hints. Bye-bye.